a mess where social media crimes don't fall through social media cracks. What's your name again?
It's Spitzy.
Spitzy, I'm Kelly, your field commander and possible future lover. Follow me.
Wow, this is a big operation.
Oh, this isn't SMS. We just rent an office in a co-working space. These are mostly app developers.
It's like Etsy, but for Jews.
We dropped out of Stanford for this.
So, why do you want to be on the team? Revenge? Daddy issues? What's your backstory?
Well, I need a new job, and I saw the post on Craigslist.
Now let's get something straight, rookie. Do I think you have what it takes? Maybe. Do I think you're cute? Absolutely. Do I sense sexual tension between us? Not yet, but it's only a matter of time. Now, if you're gonna survive here, you gotta remember two things. One, no crime is what it seems. And two, don't ask me about my past, because it's checkered. Now let's move it! We got our new client in the conference room, Ricky Smith.
Who's Ricky Smith?
Drunk Girl Down, episode... What episode is this?
Ricky Smith, aka Drunk Girl Down. 10 million followers, 18 fan clubs, an endorsement deal with the vodka only legal in Jersey. Last night, after a pub crawl and a club crawl, Ricky literally crawled onto a pile of trash where she passed out at 0300 hours. When she came to, something was gone. And it wasn't her dignity. It was her phone.
Wait, that's it? Why can't you just get a new phone?
My whole life was on that phone. If people saw what was on there, my reputation could be destroyed.
Fuck you, Mom. Hey, Dad.
I'm sorry, but how can it get any worse?
With this. Look what just got posted on her website.
Hi, Mom. Happy birthday. I miss you so much. I'm so sad that I can't be there this weekend. Please give Dad and Grandma hugs for me.
Aww, and also, that's really nice.
Exactly! I can't have people seeing me like this!
And I want you to know that I filed my taxes all by myself this year.
Water!
Coming right up, Ricky.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm Norma. Ricky's best friend, and sometimes assistant.
Sure it's not the other way around?
No. We are totally BFF. In fact, I'm the first person she ever vomited on. So, Ricky is truly an artist, but she does have her enemies.
Good thinking. Spitzy, you stay here and track the phone. I'll hit the streets with Bruno.
Who's Bruno?
He's our muscle.
Really?
Well, boys, nobody posts more negative comments on Ricky's videos than you two. Did you do it?
No way, lady. I actually like her. I don't know how to express myself in a healthy way.
Yeah, I'm in love with that dumb bitch, too.
Ricky's page gets more views than your cooking show.
Listen, I could care less about that luscious phone. Now get out of my studio!
Stop child labor! It is so mean! Stop!
No!
You're her ex-lover. Maybe you wanted revenge?
You kidding? Our breakup led to my biggest hit. Check it. This is sick, right?
So sad.
Well, streets aren't talking. Spitzy, any luck on your end?
Nope. Find my iPhone has been deactivated and the IPs on the videos are masked. One thing's for sure, whoever did this was someone close to her.
Well, looks like we're at a roadblock, Ricky. This isn't over.
Yes, it is. My reputation is screwed.
cheer up, Ricky. You still have me.
One thing's for sure. Whoever did this was close to her.
We've been friends forever.
Pitchfork called me the Elvis of shit pop. I don't know what that means, but it's good, right?
Norma! It was you! Hey!
You were a friend.
That's why. I didn't want to be her assistant anymore, and I thought maybe if she wasn't famous, then we could go back to the way we were. I did this for us, Ricky! For us! Ricky!
We doing body shots, F yeah! Body shots, body shots, body shots, body shots. Shut up.
Well, on a day's work, Spitzy.
Yep. What are you doing?
Just testing the waters.
Please stop.
A case of stolen identity.
Greg? You're suffocating this department, Chief.
Kelly, if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't have a checkered past. You'd have a checkered present.
Greg!
Now for the part where you're my boss.